So you must have heard about this space bar trick on your iPhones recently. So what is it actually? So let's say you are typing something in your Messenger or WhatsApp chat. Start, hello, my name is being skilled. So I'm just typing in some random things. So now what I want to do is I want to move the cursor to hello. But by default, I can do like this, which is taking the cursor to the left or right of the word, but I cannot take it in between the word. Or if I have to, I will have to do something like this, which is pretty annoying, right? Because that is not how we do it in Android phones. So, how to make it easier for us? Well, so now press any key with slightly greater force than usual, and then you can just move the cursor anywhere you want. So let's say you want to move the cursor here. Now it's there. So while you can do it with the space bar, you can basically do the same thing with any of the keys in your keypad. So if you're going or pressing any of the keys and with a slightly greater force, because that is a 3D touch, right? You have to give more pressure, so it's a pressure sensitive feature. All you have to do is exert some pressure, much more than usual, and then you will be able to navigate your cursor to practically anywhere in within the typing region. So it can be between the words or before or after the word. So this basically makes your life very easy, because we used to get annoyed whenever we wanted to edit some character in between the word because of some corrections, right? In Android phones it's pretty easy, but it was always easy in your iPhone. It's just that we didn't know about it. So now we know. So all the best for all your instant messaging. Thanks a lot for watching our tutorial. In case you liked it, please leave a comment, and also don't forget to subscribe to our channel.